Yo, what's going on YouTube? BGram44 back here again today with another video, and today we are covering the AN94. Really quick before this video starts, I'm having mic problems. So look, my cam's on, my lips are moving, you can't hear me talking, but you really don't need to hear me talk. The gun melts. I'm gonna throw the class at the end of the video, the whole setup. Hit the subscribe button if you are new. Let's get it.
Teammate is redeploying. Stand by.
Gas is closing in. Relocating the safe zone.
Requesting recon.
UAV entering the AO.
Off the mic. Never mind.
UAV is bingo fuel. RTB for resupply.
Heading this way. Safe zone, people.
Alright gang, this is the AN94. I ran the monolithic suppressor, the AN94 Factory X438mm barrel, VLK, tac laser, commando foregrip, and that's it. Now I know a lot of people are going to be saying, where are the mags at? You need more rounds. No shot. You really don't need more rounds. The reload time on this weapon is pretty fast. It's actually surprisingly fast. It gets the job done. Try it out for yourself. I would compare it to the Kilo on accuracy. Hit the comments down below if you enjoyed this class. Make sure you smash the like button if you enjoyed today's gameplay. I'll catch y'all tomorrow for another banger. Let's get it.